How's it going, everybody? Good evening and welcome to the Cedar Ridge Saxophone Choir Midwest Send-Off Concert. Yeah. We here at Mark ISD are incredibly proud of the students, staff, and parents, obviously you all supporters of the Cedar Ridge Band for their tenacity and commitment to music education. The Midwest International Band Orchestra Clinic is one of the most highly regarded performance opportunities in music education. In order to perform at this conference, the ensemble must participate in a rigorous selection process that began, well, years ago. I think you know this by now. Roanoke ISD has had the distinct pleasure of having a number of bands, orchestras, and other instrumental ensembles selected to perform at this prestigious convention, but none had to overcome the adversity of the performers on, well, backstage now, and you'll see them here in a minute. It's incredible to see an inspired generation of musicians that are ready to work together to overcome challenges set before them. And for that, I'd like to personally say thank you to them and all of you out there. For all the hours of hard work, and I'll ask Ms. Velasquez, the director of this ensemble, to come out now. For all the hours of hard work and dedication preparing for this event, the Fine Arts Department of Roanoke ISD would like to present the Cedar Ridge Saxophone Choir under the direction of Ms. Arminda Velasquez with this Certificate of Excellence for the example they have set for music education in our district. And many of you here have been here since Ms. Velasquez joined the staff at Cedar Ridge High School, so you know the entire journey of her as well as the students, so it's a huge congratulations, and it's an honor to be standing here on the stage still, just so you all know that from my personal perspective. But before we begin, it's important to note that unlike a traditional performance or concert experience, there will be little to no speaking in between pieces. This is to simulate the experience they have in Chicago, so don't be weird if there's not a whole lot of talking in between. There may be one more speech in between, not for me though. But without further ado, please welcome the Cedar Ridge High School Saxophone Choir under the direction of Mr. Ringo Starr. Thank you.
I do want to also acknowledge six people that I think are all in the audience tonight that were a part of the original recording group that went to Midwest. So if you are in the audience, can you please stand and be acknowledged? Said, hey, before COVID, everyone stuff into my office, and there were 17 of them, and I laid out this grand plan of we're gonna get together and just put on some fun music and record and see what happens, and that's led us all the way here. So I do want to acknowledge them and just the spirit of what music really does, aside from the entire band program, the fact that these alumni are still here, still supporting their friends that they met through this process is just a testament to what music does for us. And how it keeps those bonds together. Before the last piece, because they're about to do the last piece. Again, thank you if you are their parentals, or if you ever gave them a ride, or ever heard of them complaining about all the rehearsals, all the things. Just thank you for dropping them off and trusting that we were gonna do something special, and I hope that they've proved that correct tonight. All right. I hope you enjoyed the last piece. Thank you.
In appreciation from the saxophone choir parents and students, we wanted to give you something special for the 2 years of hard work and time and energy you've devoted to our time work. So, thank you so much.
Mm-hmm.